friends, how are you? All are fine? Okay. Now we will start our maths lecture. In this maths lecture, we learn about the SCM and HCM. From the two or three, from last two, three lectures, you are learning about the SCF. SCF means what you learn? What is the full form of SCF? SCF means highest common factor. Now we learn about the LCM. LCM means, what is the LCM full form? LCM means lowest common multiplication. LCM, multiple. LCM is lowest common multiple. Then, now we learn how to find out the LCM. Removing LCM, we have two methods. Which two methods we have? We learn today. First, we will see our first sum. 12, 15. This is our first sum in there. First method is there. First we remove the factors. How to remove factors? That you use in 3-4 types of sum. You use before also how to take out the factors that you learn before our lecture. That 12 factor. Which is the 12 factor? 2. 6 is 12. Then 6 factor we have to remove 2. 2 and 6 factor 2 multiplied by 3. 2, 3 is 6. Means 12 factor which will come? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. Now we will take out 15 factor. See, both number first we have to take out factors. Now we take out, before we take out 12 factor, now we take out 15th factor. Which is the 15th factor? Which is the 15th factor? See. In 2 table, 15th coming? No. That's why we will not write 2. Then 3. In 3 table, 15th coming. 3 multiplied by 5. 3, 5 is 15. After this, any factor is there? No. That's why it's our final factor. Means 12 factor which we get? 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. And 15th we get 3 multiplied by 5. Now LCM. Now we learn how to take out LCM. LCM. First we identify the common factor. Which we get? 2 is there here? No. 2 not there. 3 is there? Yes, it is there. Means we will write which is the common factor that we write first, and other factor we will write as it is. Means 2. 2 not there. We will write 2 as it is. Again 2. We will write. Then 3 is common. 2 times 3. But 2 different numbers is there in that 2 is common. That's why we write once 2. And 5 it's not there. Only we write once 5. Understood? Now how to? Now you multiply these numbers, then we will get our LCM. Means 2 to the 4. 4 3 is the, how much it is? 12. And 12 5 is the 16. Means we got our LCM of 12 and 15 numbers. What is our LCM? 16. Now we see second method. Our second method. Here only I am showing you. This is our first method. Now we will see our second method. 12 and 15. We will write here 12 and we have to write here 15. See, in which number, in which table its both number is coming? It's 3. 3 table to both number will come. 3, 4 is 12 and 3, 5 is 15. Correct? Now 4 and 5 in tables coming? No. That's why it's our 1. Then LCM is equal to 3, its common factor, and remaining factor 4 and 5. We multiply these 3 numbers. Means our common factor multiple remaining factor multiple 5. It's equal to 3, 4 is 12 and 12, 5 is 16. See, our both way we get same answer. Means our both method is correct. Understood? We can see our both answers. Means if you use this method also, then also you get correct answer use that method to get the correct answer. Now we will see second. Second one is that we seen this with two numbers. How to take out from that two numbers LCM. Now we see with the three numbers how to take out the LCM. Means 6, 8 and 10. How to take out? First we take out the what? Factors. We take out first factor. 6 factor which is there? 2, 3 the 6. 2, 3 the 6. Now this is our 6 factor we get. Now 8 factor. Which is our 8 factors? 2, 4 the 8 and 4 factor 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2. Means 2 to the 4 and 4 to the 8. Means we get our 8 factor. Now 10 factor. Which is 10 factor? 2, 5 the 10. Means this we get our 10 factor. Now from these 3, which is the common factor? This. Which is the common factor? 2. 2 is the common factor because everywhere 2 is there. Means our LCM is equal to, first we write common factor 2, then remaining factor we will write 3 remain, then we write 3. In this 2 times 2 remain, then we write 2 times 2. And then which remain is 5, then we write 5. See, every number we wrote, which is the common, that we wrote once only, and other remains also we write downside in multiplication. Now we will have to multiply these all numbers. 3 to the 6, 3 to the 6, 6 to the 12, 12 to the 24, and 24 by the 24 multiplied by 5, 5, 4 the 20, it's 2, and 5 to the 10 and 12. Means how much it is? 120. Means our LCM is the 120. Understood? Now we will first use second one method. Second method. See. 6, 8 and 10. 6, 8 and 10. All numbers coming in 2 table, correct? Then we will write first our common number 2. 2, 3 the 6. 2, 4 the 8 and 2, 5 the 10. Now these 3 numbers coming in any number? No. Means, see, 2, 4, 4 fraction is there. Means 4 is coming in 2 table. Then 2, here 3 as it is because 3 is not coming in 2 table. That's why 3 as it is. 4 to the 2 and 2 is in 2 table. 5 not coming. That's why we write 5 as it is. Now, how to take out LCM? Is equal to. First write this 2 number. 2 multiple by 2. Multiple. 3, 2 and 5. 3 remaining our numbers we will write. Now multiple this. 2 to the 4. 4 3 the how much? 12. 12 to the 24 and 24 5 the 60. Means we get 24 5 the 120. Means we get our same LCM. See, means 6, 2, 6, 8 and 10. Which LCM we get from this 3 number? We get LCM 120. Now, we will see our third one. Third, 18, 32. Third, 18, 32. Now, see here, we use our first method, 18 factors. 18 factor which is there? In 2 table 18 coming? Yes, 2 multiply. 2, 9 is 18. Now 9 factor also coming, which is there? 3, 3 is 9, means 2 multiple by 3 multiple by 3. Means we get 18th factor was again we cross verify our factors coming correct, came correct or not. See, 2, 3 is 6, 6, 3 is 18, 6, 3 is 18. That's our means which we take out factors, it's correct. Then 32. Now we remove from 32. Which is the 32 factors? In 2 tables 32 coming, yes. 2, 1 is 2 and 2, 6 is 12. Means it's a 16 to the 32. Now we take out the 16 factor. 16 factor which will come in 2 table 16 coming means 16 to 8 the 16. Now 8 factor we have to take out. 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 4. Correct? Then 4 factors coming, yes. 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2. Get? We get our final factors, which is the 32 factor. 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2 multiple by 2. Now we cross verify what's correct or not. 2 to the 4. 4 to the 8. 8 to the 16 and 16 to the 32. Means this is our correct factor. Now LCM we have to remove. LCM. These are our two factors is there. Correct? Means 18 factor and this 32 factors. Now which is the common factor in this? 2 and 2. Correct? Now we write first common factor. Then afterward we have to write another factor. 3, 3. Because we are not there 3, that's why remaining our factors is 3, 3. Then remaining these two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 times 2, then we write 2, 4.